Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Lee 60-gallon tri-mixer. We recommend you use manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to three-phase, 240 volts.